tonight, a big matchup to start the season here. Junction City's Terrence Tedder drives into the paint and gets the Blue Jays two right off the bat early on. Mateo Hyman hits him right back, though, with the layup. Howard Johnson, here with the crossover, gets passed into the lane, and he's good for two. Siemens' Ty Henry is tired of all the Blue Jay points, gets the block there. David Roel to Johnson for three. Johnson has 20 points in the first half alone.
Oh, my goodness.
Johnson pays back the favor to Roel. Roel scores there. Johnson wants more of his own, though, gets the and one, and he is fired up. Junction City boys win it 80-63.
20 in the first half, you're having a good day.